Good morning, Shawn from Dean Team Subaru here. We have with us today a brand new 2022 Ascent. This is the Touring Edition, so we're gonna get 20-inch wheels. All right, a couple other things that set the Touring apart from the other Ascents are, you can see this little camera here, all right? Front view camera. So when you're pulling into a garage or a snowbank coming up here in a couple of months, you don't have to worry about bumping into anything. It also has parking sensors, so you're gonna be completely safe from scratching up the front end of your new car. Come around the side here. The Touring has special chrome on your side view mirrors, chrome door handles, and as we head towards the back, the Touring Edition also gets a chrome bumper cover and then nice chrome badging. Special edition. Napa brown leather, right? Only available in the Touring Edition. A couple other features that you're gonna get only in the Touring Edition Ascent is your smart rear view mirror. So if you got a car full of kids and balloons and packages and you can't see out of your rear view mirror because it's just full of stuff, well, we're gonna click this button and now that rear view mirror turns into a screen. Yes. Next up, we're talking about the Starlink system here. So this is the 8.0 Starlink screen. Comes with navigation, right? Apple CarPlay, Android Auto. In the 2023, we're gonna have wireless Apple CarPlay, wireless Android Auto, and this is gonna be an 11.6 inch screen. That's pretty cool. That's available in the 2023 models, which are out right now. All right, another feature that's exclusive to the Touring level Ascent here is that front view monitor. So I'm just gonna press this little button here. Display turns into a screen and I can see exactly what's in front of me. Very cool. So climate control in the Ascent, this is super cool. We have sync mode, so if I turn my temperature, it's gonna turn the passenger's temperature as well, and then we can take it out of that. If they adjust theirs manually, theirs is gonna change, but not mine. Then you also have rear climate control, right? So you can adjust the passenger's comfort in the back of your vehicle. And if your kids are playing with it and you wanna lock them out, I'm just gonna press and hold, and it's gonna lock them out there. A couple other really convenient and comfortable features here. We have heated seats, of course, which you're gonna find in most vehicles these days, but what really sets the Ascent Touring apart is the ventilated seats. Keep those cheeks cool in the summertime.